Hello and welcome to another episode of Euro Truck Simulator. We're still on newbie level and we're trying to get ourselves up to the next level. So at the moment we're just taking various jobs to try and make some money. So this time we've been given this nice Renault truck. Going off to Southampton, which is somewhere we've not been before. Maybe we just need to put some lights on. We're going to need to turn around here by the looks of it. So, this is the same place we were in before. Ooh, don't think we're going to get around there. It's a good start. Reverse. Now I would say I'd try and back out of here, but I don't think I'm quite up to that skill level yet. Trainer, he's going somewhere. Just got to keep an eye on the front side there. Cool. Right, we're gonna go. Let's head out. So it's currently 2:15 in the morning, so again, nighttime drive. The roads should hopefully be fairly clear this time of day. It's not easy to get out of this place. Just got lost again there. So we're delivering, looks like logs. The sound of this truck, it's the first truck that sounds like a real truck. And we're struggling to get up the hills. Yeah, we've currently got the gears on automatic. As you can hear, those gears struggling to change there. Interesting, they seem to be breaking the road there. Again, we shouldn't need fuel, we shouldn't need sleep on this journey. Hoping that it's going to be fairly straightforward. Estimated time of arrival is... Whoa. Didn't even see that junction there. Luckily it's quiet. Otherwise that could have been a major accident. This is where you've got to concentrate when you're driving. Always concentrate. So The estimated time of arrival is Tuesday at 5:55 in the morning. That dude is going straight past. So, hopefully we should be on target for that. Not sure what time the sunrise is, but at some point on this journey we should begin to see the sunrise. Just begin to see it getting a bit lighter. The stars disappearing. Gathered quite a bit of traffic behind us. We want to make sure we stick to the speed limit. Can't afford to get another speeding fine. Yeah, I'm liking this truck. Seems a little underpowered again for the trailer. I'm guessing as you advance the levels you get given more powerful trucks, but to drive it's nice. It's definitely getting lighter now. Definitely beginning to see the sun. That speed, it's easy to get distracted, particularly when you're going down the hills with a heavy trailer like this. You suddenly get pushed down the hills a lot quicker than you think. I'm turning right here, heading towards Cardiff again. A lot of trips between Cardiff, Birmingham, London. It'll be interesting to see what Southampton's like. Yeah, see, we struggled a bit to get up that hill there. our foot right down, but we're really struggling to get any speed going. Good, so we're going to turn off here again. The M5. There's Southampton over in that fast lane, but we're going to follow the sat nav. Because last time we went wrong trying to follow the road signs. I don't know if that's just a longer way. Downhill, we'll try and get a bit of speed up and overtake a couple of these trucks. And we're going to get caught here again. Slow down a little bit. Over. See the sun rising behind us now. Wing mirrors. Just gone 10 to 5 in the morning. Where are we coming off here? I think we're coming off of this junction. Bit. I'm never sure if cars going in both directions here. Front wrong pedal, that's never a good start. Stuck behind a very slow truck and coach. Guys, because we're going up a hill again. Sorry everyone, I'm going to hold you up. Though to be fair, it's nice just to see that sun rise. Okay, so we're going left. police. I've still not quite got the braking right. You need to roll it a bit more into these corners. Transporter, that's a trailer I'd like to take. Not sure what level you have to get up to for that. Imagine if they're going to give you the responsibility of transporting cars, then you've got to be a pretty good truck driver. There now. You can see our little flag in the distance. Just need to slow it down. Down to 30. We've got the police in front of us. Oh, this is Cardiff. I thought we were going to Southampton. But no, we've gone back to Cardiff. Oh. Okay, never mind. I'm sure our job we chose said Southampton, but I was mistaken. I'm gonna go left here and then should take us to our destination. You've reached your destination. I've seen enough of Cardiff after this. Then the next job we're going to try and get somewhere a little bit different. Let's go right again into here. And then we've reached our destination, Stoke. Where do you want, where do you need it? So again, we're going to go for maximum XP, go there and there. We accidentally turned off the engine there, which is not what we want to do. Okay, so it's this one right in front of us, so let's see if we can first of all turn round, so we're facing the other direction, and then we'll try and back it in to that little spot over there. Okay, we go that, and then we go into reverse. Way. And back a bit. that's quite nicely lined up, but we've managed to go right next to the space where we should be. So I think if we just come this way a little bit. Again. And reverse. And now start turning back, hopefully. Don't hit that other trailer. Should be a bit better. This way. And is that going to go green? Go green, go green, go green. Hey! There we go, we're at a bit of a funny angle, but that looks good. Decoupling the trailer, and we've done it. Distance travelled 143 miles, time taken 4 hours 2 minutes, fuel consumed 114 litres. So we're still a newbie, but we're up to level 3. Thanks again for watching another episode of Euro Truck Simulator, and hope to see you.